pass him on the way back, right?
What?
Yeah. We missed Bucky's. We could have
had it on when we were getting pulled over.
And then the detour to Corpus.
Having a detour to Corpus.
Look, there's the water. I can see water.
It begins.
Rocks on the jaw, that's crazy.
Yeah, she didn't spend no time with us this summer.
Yeah, like she normally does.
Can you see yet? Not yet, right?
Oh, they probably drove us to the wrong place.
Bigger.
I think yours is bigger. Look at the slides, y'all.
They look almost exactly the same, too.
They have slides on this one, too. I think y'all's is.
That's it. Look, there's the Vista right there.
Yeah, that's
so cool.
That one's bigger. Which one looks bigger?
This one. That one.
This one, right?
Y'all's looks bigger. Y'all's does.
Yeah, that's
right. Hi.
You must have heard about my 2,000 subscribers. Subscribe to my channel.
Yeah,
is that Eddie? I tell you, like, the same thing you did though.
I got it. Come here.
I don't see the water. Where's the stinking water?
Oh my goodness.
It's like we're getting on the Titanic.
Final touches. There's the sink, the bathtub. That's pretty nice.
Where's the TV?
Oh,
okay.
Okay.
So what is this? For salmon dosa.
Well, this is nice. The shower, bathroom. This is a pretty big bathroom. Whose?
Put it in your pocket. Don't lose it. That's your key card.
Alright.
Party!
We have a lot of storage.
You're screaming, like, Grandpa. Alright, what is this?
You're ready to party!
This is awesome.
Press to use folio.
Oh, yeah. But there, it's just Grandpa instead. What the heck? Errol, look at that. It's an oil rig and a bunch of different.
Located on deck zero, forward staircases. Benches are for sitting only. Standing or stepping on the
carpet.
Smoking in a non-designated area. For guest services.
Wait.
your place? You know,
hey, let's go to the front! Let's go to the front what's his face? You got the SS Mino on your shirt.
Yeah, yeah. It was a 3-hour interview.
Look at this, Dad!
We need to be staying together!
Babe, it's not that big of a deal! That's not gonna happen constantly! Babe, they're not gonna always be together. That's why we got walkie-talkies.
They need to!
Look, that's the breeze!
Oh,
we were just next, that was this dock too! Yeah, we got one too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I know what those giant things on top of the boats are.
Look, look right there, that big thing. You saw it?
Baby, are you having a good vacation?
I am, baby. Day two.
This is cool so far, right?
It is. Thank you, baby.
Number five. Here we go. Leland, I present to you, Angelica, perform. Hello.
What up, Daddy-O?
What's up? What's up? There's my family.
Vacation 2023.
2023, dog. Yeah.
We need a grito.
Yeah.
It's so humid. It's hot. As soon as you get up to the 10th floor on the cruise ship, like you can feel the heat from it being up here. It's so hot.
But inside of the ship is nice.
Yeah, inside's pretty good.
Who's ready for a shot of whiskey?
Love it. It's so cool. Wow. Okay. Second time. It hurt. There's no way that's private. We just need to figure out how to get down there.
Alright.
It might be private. Look, that hot tub just empty. It like needs me in it.
Wow, babe, look at that.
That's awesome. What do you think that stuff is in the water? Do you think that's oil or do you think that's like...
I don't know. I haven't seen it though. It's the only ugly part of it.
I guess it's like seaweed or something. They match my... Look. Oh, it's peeling. But if you compare them, this one looks better than this one. Oh my god.
Alright, I want to go get wet. Some meatballs, some garlic, some ham.
Nice. So good.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, some lemonade. Nice.
Has his hair so long?
These are the two that didn't eat, right? That's why they're munching now?
Yeah.
What? Oh, huh? That's like turkey leg.
Yeah, it's delicious. You should cut it right off the thing.
Whoa, babe.
Here, wait.
Thank you.
What do you want, Maddie?
Same thing.
Margarita?
Yeah.
Are y'all ready, my pretty girls?
Yeah.
Ready, baby.
Let's go. They're down on the, I think it's the third, but we can get there from the fourth or the fifth as well.
Can I hold a GoPro?
Mm-hmm.
Where are we going?
Three is perfect.
I guess so. Dinner. Wherever dinner's at.
We're going on number three, too.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
What happened? Get close to Dad. So GoPro can see what my camera sees. Beautiful picture. 1, 2, cheese. Say thank you, Dad. Thank you, guys. I have it. It might be in my room, though. But
she was listening to the words.
I don't know what the song is. I can't tell you.
I know, like a normal song.
Do you want this? Robot camera.
Rick, I'm having a great time. Ryan, met some new friends. Great.
I'm rested.
High five. There you go. So I'm on drink or something.
Yeah.
Angel.
Dad. What's going on, boy?
What do you want to say to yourself later on? That you had a fucking blast? That speech at Disneyland?
Hey, it's just I can't go do everything I want to do.
Why?
Don't get mad at me. Hey, we were in Vegas. Drinking?
Mala verga.
Hey. I'll holler
at you. Get a wave.
As long as that red thing is blinking, it's recording.
Yeah.
Once you push it,
hey, you suck at poker, bitch. There you go.
We went out there for Brenna Burke's wedding.
But she lived in Wisconsin. It was like a 2.5 hour drive or so. But we spent the other time that we could in Chicago. It's the best pizza I've ever had in my life. So,
I could probably cry right now.
This shit. That's cool. She was saying they're like becoming best friends.
Good.
I
took after my mom. I think my mom's learning and me and Bianca.
Go to the hospital, so we never know. But one thing about was like, that's some shit.
You got that.
That's probably what's gonna end up happening.
Don't be playing each other at poker.
Oh,
in.
You have the fucking, you have the boat, you fucking whore.
He can't call with a straight. He can't call with a straight.
You're a liar. You have the boat, you bitch, for real. There's no way.
You can't call for a chop.
I mean, anytime.
Time queen nine.
Missed it.
Honey, I can't sleep.
Oh, we just got pictures. Thank you.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my boat. Where the sharks at, bro? Point me to the sharks.
Sign number six, it says. Sign number six.
Sign number six.
Oxygen.
That's why you should have gotten Boy Scout.
I don't want oxygen.
I like the shirt, bro.
Smoke. Oh, we're good right now, bro.
I'm the guy with the smokes. You guys want to get smokes? We got buds, we got pre-roll.
There has to be crabs over there. I have to chill, Grandpa.
He loves crabs for some
reason. Are we all ready?
We should go to that wall. It definitely
has crabs. Oh, this is nice.
It's nice, right?
Oh yeah? Hey, look.
I'm gonna see about getting us an umbrella.
Okay.
Did y'all order one?
No. Hey, we're in the sun.
We're in Jamaican sun.
Hey, the boys are in
there. Oh, that's fucking badass. We should have brought a towel.
Oh, look.
Oh my God. Shut up, Dad.
There you go. Cookie.
But we just like the water that much of it.
Yeah, she's
a starfish.
She's kind of conservative.
fight. I can't find that fish. I saw the fish earlier.
The shell.
Probably just the bracelets.
All right. Okay.
And then I'm gonna buy.
Unless you have a price for the shell.
I'll make a cool deal on the shell, man. All right, which one of these you want?
All right, I normally do one for 40, give me $30 for one. I give you a big $30.
Yeah, that's a reasonable price.
I mean, it sounds fine to me.
Still, fair enough.
And how much?
I normally do one for $40.
Okay.
I just said 30 because you guys get something from me.
Thank you.
Any special one? Would you like that one or this one? It doesn't matter to me. It's up to you. Which one?
I think this is pretty.
All right, give me about this one. This is pretty.
So 30?
30 and all right. These were 16. Give me 15. So 30 and 15, that's all.
Five?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a sec. Give
no
me
problem. Me. Take care of that lovely shell. That's a pretty shell.
Beautiful.
It's gonna bring good luck. And if somebody gets married in the family, you can use it for decoration.
Jamaica is unbelievably beautiful. Highly recommend this. Doctor's Cove Beach. Look at that. Doctor's Cave. Beautiful. Doctor's Cave Beach.
Okay, because
all right.
There's like almonds everywhere.
I just want to take a picture.
And the
shark and the other dolphins.
Oh, cool. Okay, and these other ones in the back.
Baby shark.
Let me see. Eat one, Jenin. You like one? How do you do it?
I don't know if these are them. I don't know
what
these are.
Well, I don't know if that's it.
I ripped one open.
No, that's not a good one.
Ready? Our grip's right there.
Alright.
If anybody wants to touch a stingray, you have to touch them.
You have to go in the water.
Okay. Nice.
Before they put it back.
Have y'all done the dolphin thing yet?
No, we're doing it too.
Oh, us too. That's what they said.
Oh, you're doing it too? Oh, cool.
Sting these nuts.
Hey, Othello, shark blade.
Tell him before you let it go.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I want to do this one.
Sting, right.
I want to do this one.
Are we allowed to get in the water at the stingrays?
Anybody wants to get in there with them?
Yeah,
he's got it.
Yeah, he left.
I want to get in there.
Oh, check it out.
I
want to
get a video.
Hold up.
Go, Errol. Go, Zanin. Go, Kobe. Go, Esme.
Kobe, you need to go.
You don't have Jamaican feet.
Hey, don't think they keep it wet.
Yes, man.
Y'all just be slow.
Wanna touch it, Kobe? I'm with you when you're done.
Yeah. Just stay right here.
What the?
How do you know if there's more stingrays coming over here?
They won't come over here. I'll stay all the way back to the course. So that's why you so watch your tail, alright? I'm gonna whip you, okay?
Wait, is it a stingray or no?
No, it's a ray ray.
Right.
Yeah,
what
right
happens
right
if he
whacks
you with the pill?
Well, just leave you a little bruises. Yeah, that's spiky.
What are those fishes in that here?
They call Negro nose.
The what?
Negro nose. They eat fish. Ooh. Yeah, man, crabs.
Oh,
anything on the floor.
Are
they smart? Not really.
Okay. Yeah, I did. I'm trying to.
Yeah, man, we clip it. We cut it. When it's too high, you gotta cut it.
Told you it was slimy.
It's slimy.
Hello,
it won't come off on your finger though.
No, you should name the stingray.
Wow. Did y'all name the stingray?
Yeah, man, Big Mama.
Oh, why is it bumpy?
What's
this
a
is
girl?
Bumps?
Yeah, like.
Those, you use those. Those are electrical receptors. You use those to sense your fear.
I'm totally
there's
not scared.
There's a
bottom. It's so weird.
It's a literal definition of smell fear.
Oh,
it
smells
weird.
Oh,
it
feels weird.
Still weird?
feels so cool.
When mom shaves her legs.
Yeah, smooth.
That's mom, interesting.
It feels like when you shave your legs.
Right?
What's that supposed to mean?
Smooth.
Nice and smooth.
Slowly walk over and try not to die.
Try not to die.
A step on a cinder.
He's definitely looking at us.
Hi.
Like he's observing us.
Hi, dolphin. Do you know how to wave?
Oh my God.
Hi. You're so cute.
Where is he?
Maybe we should put like the.
Look at this little guy.
There's also two more over there. There's also two more.
What? How was Jamaica, babe?
It was awesome.
Beautiful.
People never got off, which is kind of crazy.
Yeah. Some people don't want to get off. The boat is big enough. It could be a lot of stuff. Seven Mile Beach this way.
16 Mark, 7 Mile Shuttle. Alright, guys? Yes.
Oh, they're cooking them. That's what it is. They're cooking them.
Welcome everyone, enjoy your visit. When you're ready to eat and drink, we give a sample of the jerk chicken, we give a sample of the oxtail, we give a sample of the knockout punch, we have the local beers, we have cold sodas and water.
Hey, what's up, my bro?
How's it going?
Good, yep.
Good, good.
Hey, we got the guy with the juice and the foods.
Bet.
Yeah, we got the good rum punch.
Ha ha ha.
Rick! And who else? Who fell off?
They had a Xavier and they were dragging him for like 2 minutes on the back, bro. He put a big drag ball on the back.
I was trying to hold on to his jacket for the longest time, but then he left and I went with him.
And they both go right off, bro. That was
crazy. I saw y'all coming and I saw two little dots and I was like, I think somebody fell off and I saw him turn back around. Family.
Good morning.
We're in Mexico.
Let's go to Mexico. Let's go to Mexico, Maddie.
I hope they have
tacos. Ready, Maddie? Yeah. I want to see you dancing
back on board, so we probably have to be heading back.
We should extend the carnival.
Hell yeah, dude. What is it?
Like a plant.
You like it?
Yeah.
It's 4 for $20, Dad. 4 shirts for $20. What?
So far, super overpriced stuff, and then there's Mexico.
And then there's Mexico.
Like a McDonald's shirt. Oh my god.
And there's a Cowboys one right there. Those are nice. I like those.
Which one is your favorite?
I like
team?
This one.
Cowboys?
Oh, this gray one is badass. It's Cowboys and it's Mexico.
Peace and love, my friend! Peace and love, my friend!
Yeah! Mr. Sancho!
Cozumel!
This sounds good.
Hola.
Take a fajitas. Yep, this is my kind of food. Yeah. Have you done this already, Arrow?
You're winning this race, bro.
I'm not trying to go on the slides. The slides are
gone. Alright, let's go. This looks tough.
Oh yeah, this looks
tough. I need to push you some up.
Damn, keep in touch right here.
Is that dead? Woo! Nice! Alright, hold on.
Keep it pushing me off.
Go, Evan!
Y'all only won!
Woo! Woo! Jump at the same time!
You got this! Come on, Kobe!
3, 2, 1! Where are your goggles?
You ordered it?
Yeah.
Tell your dad to drink it.
He will.
Come through and try one. What is it?
Havana Light.
Havana Light.
Order her Havana Light.
Havana Light?
I know, it's so good.
Yeah.
to go. One per.
Let's go check it out.
One per thing. So she needed somebody to ride with.
This
so.
Is my son.
Let me have some.
Let me. Maricela.
Maricela, let's go check it out. Maricela. Let me have some water.
Let's go check it out, Maricela.
Three, two, one, go, 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 go. Go, go, Al, you're winning. Go, Kobe, pedal.
Go, Kobe.
And
the inner one, is reduced to get the
iron. In your pocket, cell phone.
Go, go, forward, get it. Woo! Oh, my legs are burning. Use the brake, Janet, at the end. You ended up winning?
Yeah.
Good job.
I got the legs.
I know, me too. Yeah. I literally like could not putt on them.
No, it's not that you cashed up. I just got a leg cramp.
No, I just have.
Yeah, I am.
Hold this too?
Huh?
Hold.
Stepped in the wrong hole. Oh, now I'm just super confused.
You're gonna step through the
this.
Hey, huh?
Hold the bottle.
Hang on. Trying to figure this out. Okay. This should be.
Did you hear the rules I told you about then?
No.
No running, jumping, hanging, swinging, or ziplining. One person, we got an easy and hard side. You gotta choose which side you wanna do.
Okay. I'm gonna do this side.
The easy?
Actually, the hard side, because I wanna go easy. Hey. Ooh, shoot, I almost fell off here. Yup, no turning back. Hurry, show some. Too bad I didn't ask. Oh, shoot. This is a heart. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no. This is terrifying. I can't. I can't do it! Oh! Yeah, no, I can't do it. Oh! I give up! I give up! Go! Yeah, no, I should have done the easy side.
To go back is fine, it's all good.
Okay.
You wanna go back?
Yeah.
Alright, okay.
Sorry about that.
That's all good.
Whoa!
Proud of you, dude.